Welcome to my channel, and today I'll show you how to make a nice jellyfish salad. So if you've got some sesame oil, some chili oil, some sushi rice vinegar, soy sauce and sesame seeds, you only need to add a little bit of jellyfish. So this jellyfish is not very salty and you don't need to soak it in the water for a long time. You just need to wash it in the water for a couple of seconds and that's it. So just quickly wash it and it's ready to use. And drain some water and that's it. Now let's make a sauce. 1 tablespoon of sesame oil, 1 teaspoon of soy sauce, low salt preferably, 1 teaspoon of sweet vinegar like sushi vinegar, and 1 teaspoon of chili oil. It's much better than real chili because it's much softer. And then mix it well and add jellyfish there. That's it, mix it well and actually salad is ready, so don't forget about sesame seeds. Also you can add a little bit of herbs like green onion, just one stalk, slice it very finely and add it there. And cilantro or coriander work particularly well with jellyfish. Just you need to take few leaves and try to do not cut too much stalks because they are very solid. So add to jellyfish, mix it and nicely serve it. But when you serve it, you can a little bit decorate it with black sesame seeds. It will make very nice appearance and look. Just sprinkle a little bit. Wow, too much. But anyway, it's very nice. And I feel something is missing there. Yes, it's nice, but okay, we can add a little bit of cucumber and it will make it even better. So just take slice of cucumber, remove the skin because skin is very hard and you don't need it, and then slice into the thin plates and then slice these plates into very thin stripes like smaller than jellyfish. Okay, now you can a little bit make a mess and put on top of the salad. Salad is always mess. So put them on top of the salad, maybe sprinkle a little bit more with sesame seeds, both of them white and black, and that's it, right? And it looks like it's much better now. Yeah, I feel it's much better. Okay, so if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and wait for new interesting video about some very exotic food.